Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. We are ready for final round action of our first event of the season. Let's get down there to the first tee and see how this unfolds. And there we go. Get those first drive nerves out of the system. Should be interesting. And I think he will like that. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this for the birdie. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And starting today's round off at even par. And now the second hole tee off. Not the best approach shot we've seen today. Bit too much club on that. Feet to the cup. Ooh, that was very close. And this one's for the bogey. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And after that one, he's unfortunately going to be moving down in the standings. Well, folks, I don't think he's going to like that. And now teeing off on this par four. And a promising looking shot here. And let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole. Going with the hybrid here. And that's not very good as far as approach shots go. And this putt is essential for saving par. Ooh, and it just misses. And currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And next up is a par four, folks. And he won't be too pleased with that. And I'm not quite sure here. It could end up in the fairway, though. And currently, in today's event, the score to beat is 2 under par. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. Looks like a 7 iron. And currently sitting at 3 over for the day after that hole. And now the 6th hole. Well, so far so good for this one. Well, this isn't looking too good. It sounds like he's going through the branches here. And he can't be pleased with himself after that one. And he's going to have to be careful here, folks. He's deep down into that rough. Well, you'll probably like that. And this putt's for birdie. And just missing. And our leader today, sitting up at the top of the board here at 2 under par. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. And nothing wrong with that shot. Okay, and about 205 yards to the pin. Oh, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. That's an unfortunate approach shot. Too much club on that one. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And he's probably not too pleased with that. And now setting up from the rough. And this shot he's taken through the branches. And this is going to be nice and easy compared to that last shot. And 13 feet to go here. And unfortunately, he will go down in the standings after that one. And on to the ninth hole. And he's ended up in the water here, unfortunately. And there's a long bomb, folks. Look at that. And from 150 yards out. Feet to the cup. Oh my goodness, just missed. And this for the double bogey. And that putt will drop. And sitting at 6 over for the event after that hole. And now setting up for this par 5. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. From 245 yards to the pin. I think this is going towards the rough here, folks. Setting up about 12 feet away. Setting up 12 feet away from the cup. That'll drop the birdie. And as we look at the leaderboard, current leader sits at 1 under. And moving on to the 11th hole. I think that's the hybrid. Well, that was unfortunate. And after that one, they're currently sitting at 6 over for the day. And teeing off on this par 4. Yeah, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From 140 yards out. And going with the 7-iron on this one. And with that, he's on the green. And this for the birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And as we look at the leaderboard, our current leader today is sitting at 1 under. That's a score to beat. And now the 13th hole. And it sounded powerful off the club face. This is going for days. This is looking like 17 feet from here. Almost. And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. This will go far. and about 205 yards to go. And it looks like it's going into the deep stuff. Oh, and he's going through the branches here. Ah, poor luck on that approach shot. Ooh, that's unfortunate. All right, and currently sitting at 7 over for the day. And moving on to the 15th here. Here's an 8-iron. And he's probably gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. And as we look at the leaderboard, our leader is currently at 1 under par. And now setting up for the par four. And he's taking this one through some branches. From 19 feet. And currently sitting at 8 strokes over par for the day. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. And I doubt he'll be too pleased with that. Looks like this one's heading for trouble. And to save the par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And in today's event, the score to beat is 1 under currently. And moving on to the 18th hole. Teeing it up here on the 18th. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Well, that shot's looking not too good. And he's got to be happy with that. And sinking this next putt will result in a final round score of 78. Oh, that was close. And sinking this next putt will lock in a final round score of 79. That putt's going to drop for par. And folks, the event is over for him. He's not really going to be on the podium, so to speak, but he will definitely be working on his game up until the next event in the season. And that's going to do it for us here, folks. We are concluding our broadcast, but not before thanking you for tuning in, and hope to see you here next time.